No regrets. Ave, just a reminder. We're heading into space, so expect the journey to be a long one. You should try to take care of everything you need to in Zion before we leave.
No regrets. Take me to the orbit elevator.
All right. All aboard, everyone.
So, are you saying that's where the Alpha Corps is? Adam, are you listening to me?
Oh, sorry. I got a message from Zion.
Is everything all right?
Something serious seems to have happened. I have to return to Zion.
What? But we've come this far. Okay, I'll go on alone. If I were to go back to Zion now, there's no way to know how things will change.
Eve.
Drop me off, then head back to Zion. It's fine. I can do this alone.
Wait. I think I have a really great idea. You could leave the drone operation to me. Adam can take the hoverbike back to Zion while I operate. A perfect plan, right?
Lily, not just anyone is able to operate drones. You need a wide field of view, the ability to make smart decisions fast, and...
And the stabilizer, scanner, and link sensors do all the work for you.
How did you...
I figured it all out while modifying the railgun. Went for some test drives, too.
It still doesn't compare to the knowledge you gain from real experience. Do you agree with Lily's idea, Eve?
Adam, you can trust us. Go.
Okay, okay. Fine. You win. Don't overdo anything while I'm gone. I'm looking at you, Lily.
Time to show off my skills. Let me check the connection. How is it?
I can hear you clearly.
Okay, there's no time to waste.
The orbit elevator.
It was operational until recently. It's still transferring power from fusion cells. Dumping empty boxes out into space. There are signs of life around here. Be careful.
Thank you.
parasitic machine types and benevolent types here.
Machine types are tricky. Against the direction of the flow. It's all right. Let's scan it first.
Close the floodgate. It's working well. Problem, right?
Of course not.
Slowly, slowly. Oh, hey, be careful. Yes, we made it. Now that's a high-performance body. Jealous? You're just gonna walk on by the supply camp. Mother Sphere had to have known, right?
Probably.
But still.
You want to know why she hid the truth from us? Is that it?
Never in my life have I doubted Mother Sphere before. Cross my heart. But I don't. I guess I'm just a little confused.
I understand. I feel the same way. However, without more information, there's no way to know. Lily, let's just do what we need to right now.
Yes, I'll keep that in mind. Hacking successful. Press the switch. Oh, the hypertube is closed. That's the only route connected to the Space Center.
Can you find a way to open it?
Hypertube's power link device. If you turn on all the link devices here, you can get the power running back to the hypertube.
Got it. Leave it to me.
Yeah! place is crawling with nativas. Be careful. Hypertube is connected to the power. Let's make our way over to the hypertube now. Wow, it's opening! It's windy! There's no end in sight. Will we be okay?
It was sealed off, so it'll probably be safer than other routes. No, it's nothing.
Lily, you're behind me, right?
Can we please, please slow down? No! What is that? Watch out!
Thank you.
ran away. I think we should take a break for a bit. It's a supply camp.
It just seemed different than the ones fused with machines.
Was it?
I felt emotions, strong ones, maybe more than I've ever felt.
Emotions?
The emotions. They weren't ordinary. Hatred. It'll come back again.
Even though we severed one of its arms?
Yes. Its emotions won't be snuffed out just because of that. Lily, what's this place for?
This is where resources and raw materials are sent to the orbit elevator.
Lily, there's a strange device up ahead.
Just a moment, please. I just need to separate the object from the map data. Oh, wow! It's a security turret that fires plasma.
I'll handle it.
Huh? If you do that, they might find you. Oh! You wrecked it in one hit!
I just got lucky.
All right then, this way.
Lily!
I'm okay. Watch out! Above you! We have to get out of here! Come on! Run! Don't stop! Hurry up!
We're good now.
I'm getting nervous. Let's get moving.
Agreed.
Let's find a way to get past here. careful not to touch the security lasers.
May I have your attention? Undeclared shipments have been detected. All supervisors, please inspect your respective lines. Attention, please. All processes will be suspended shortly due to inspection delays.
Lily, you seem quiet. Are you thinking about the colony?
Oh! How'd you know that? I thought of something while looking through the map data. Once you exit the atmosphere, it's possible you'll be able to connect to the colony network.
It doesn't hurt to try. Once we're connected, we can send legacies containing everyone's memories and the truth about the Nativas.
Ah! guiding me. I should be the one guiding you.
It's thanks to Adam broadening my perspective.
You can see the Space Center over there.
can't relax yet. Keep your guard up, Lily.
Of course. Seems to be much worse.
Right, shall we go? Which way should I be boarding?
To the right. It's not too far. How strange. Power's out.
Can you try and see if there's a way to power it from the map data?
Sure. Wait just a second. Yeah, there's a way. On the other side. It's a control device connected to emergency power.
Power. Let's go to the other side. Power. It doesn't reach here.
Wait. There's a power supply in the sector right next to us. How'd you like my hacking skills?
Not bad.
It has regenerative abilities. The blade alone won't be enough for this one.
Yeah. I didn't think it was going to be this powerful. My arm, it feels strange.
The body cell is overloaded. The drone is unstable as well.
Will I be able to overcharge again?
Maybe once or twice, but no more.
Okay, I'll have to save it.